So I kind of want to save where we are and keep it as a surprise for next week, but let's just say.
We are a family of travel journalists, and we share our adventures with the world. Bucket list experiences come in all shapes and sizes. Everyday adventures in your own backyard, and brave new journeys around the world. You got something I need. We only live once. I want to live with you. We are the Bucket List Family.
We're on our way to South America. We're doing Miami to Buenos Aires tonight with LATAM.
On the road again. Just came with.
Ooh. Dorothy, you gotta help him up.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
Don't push when you're racing.
Dad, I don't want to win. I'm happy when I win.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again.
Good night, Vanilla.
Good night,
Dorothy.
Good night, Mommy.
Good night, guys.
On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way.
Good morning from, where are we?
How did we get here? Let's just say this, this week did not go according to plan.
Jess, do you realize how often we like seamlessly switch between Cali and luggage and stroller and big kids?
Yeah.
I know you feel like I do all the work, but I feel like we make a pretty good team.
You think I feel like you do all the work? You're so cute.
So we had this big old plan to come down to South America, but everything has gone wrong. It's been like an absolutely crazy week, like with everything that's happened, but it's been a good week.
But for some reason, it's been a pretty good week.
Yeah, like we had a fun time, and I feel like all the credit goes to our amazing kids who are great travelers and just...
And
happy
also
to be
just,
together.
Yeah, right? I'd say I'm going to throw all this footage together, and I think we'll see that thing after thing went wrong, and we were in a circumstance that should have been considered like a terrible travel day, but the kids, I mean, they didn't really mind where they were, and they just had fun together, and we're on an adventure together as a family.
And I will say, LATAM Airlines took very good care of us.
Okay, so let's walk through like everything that happened. So
we get on a plane and we head down to Argentina.
But when you were booking Argentina, turns out there's like festival or carnival going on because everything was booked up this week.
Yeah, like everything. And we were only able to spend one night in Buenos Aires.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh. Do you know what country we're in, Dorothy?
Wait.
Let's go get
Argentina.
Breakfast.
Argentina.
Yeah.
Dad, can you help us with this project?
Hey.
High fives.
Yay, we finished.
High fives.
Now let's mess it up.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go, we gotta go breakfast.
Oh. Oh, those are some kisses.
Oh.
So Argentina, we'll be back. Like, for sure, there's obviously so much to do and see in Argentina, and we just had a teeny tiny little taste of it.
So when planning Argentina wasn't working out, we looked at the surrounding countries, and that's how we ended up here. This country that we're currently in is one that I had been researching for a really long time, but it is so out there and just off the beaten path.
We're at the end of the world.
Right? And so I was like, this is the perfect opportunity. I've been trying to convince Jess, like, we can go there and we can go there with our kids. And she wasn't sure about it. But when Argentina fell through, it was our opportunity to come here. It is not an easy place to get to.
It's not an easy place to get to.
So we flew from Argentina through Santiago
to Punta Arenas, which is at the far southern tip of Chile.
Of the world.
Yep.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Chile.
Hi class, I'm here in Chile and I went on a Disney cruise and I went to Bippity Boppity Boutique. It's where you turn into a princess. I hope you can come with me and ask your parents if you can go on a trip with me or a play date. So you ask, class. I really miss you so much. I wish I could be there and study rocks, but I can't. I don't really know a lot about rocks, a little, but tell me when you get there. A lot about rocks. Okay, class? Okay, so bye.
Say hi. Hey, what's that face?
She's in timeout.
What does she do?
She sneezed in Manel's face. On purpose.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music for my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Yeah,
I can't wait to get on the road again.
And no, it was a 1.5 hour flight, and we got about an hour into it, and the pilot comes on and says, hey, the airport's closed. So we're turning around. Yeah.
Like, what? Did we just hear that right? Because first he said it in Spanish. And then he came, and then in English, maybe he explained it better in Spanish, but in English it was this. Sorry, the airport is closed. We're turning around.
Yeah. You're just like, well, what? Like, why do we take off if, like, the airport's just closed?
So we're,
closed?
Like, waking each other up, like, did you just hear that correctly? Anyways, So we went back to Puntas Arenas. Oh, but props to LATAM. They saved us because in that situation, we're like, where are we going to stay?
Well, usually,
and they didn't know how long.
Airlines
we're be there.
Don't cover your stay for stuff based on like the weather. So, like, as
it
soon
wasn't
as,
their fault.
As soon as we landed, I like started looking at hotels, and then we landed, and LATAM was like, okay, here's your hotel. You'll have your meals covered. And we were like, sick.
So, we got stuck in Puntas Arenas
for
2 days.
2 days.
Covered by LATAM, both hotel and all of our meals.
But the kids did so good. Like, we were super bummed. That
Moral
we,
of
like,
the story. The kids did great.
Yeah. Like, and because they were so good, we were like, this is actually really
when
fun.
When we walked into that airport, they're like, we got 3 beds in one room. And then they just start, like, hopping to each one. You would have thought we walked into the Ritz-Carlton. We really like the Ritz-Carlton. This is no Ritz-Carlton. But it did have 3 beds.
Bye-bye, car.
Uh-oh. Oh, we made it. You made the transfer.
Oh, my God.
One, two, three.
Three.
Go.
That worked.
What?
What?
Is it hard?
Is this the best hotel ever?
Dorothy was really sad at first because she thought we weren't going to be able to have St. Patrick's Day. She just thought the leprechauns wouldn't come.
The kids did great the whole time. The only breakdown was when Dorothy thought we missed St. Patrick's
but
Day.
But guess what? Leprechauns go everywhere.
They
even
find
to
you.
Punta Arenas.
Okay, it's Leprechaun's Day tomorrow. I set up my trap.
What's this paper say?
I love you, love Dorothy, and love
Manila,
and love Garrett, and love
Abby,
and love Jess, and love Kelly.
And what's this small paper say?
Write me a letter.
You want the leprechauns to write you a letter?
Yeah. I pulled out some paper and a pen. Let's put the GoPro somewhere hidden so we can see.
Oh, that's a good idea. Okay.
This will be in there. Okay.
And then that. And
then this stuff on top. Okay?
Okay.
We're going to test it. So we're going to put this right in here. Okay? So if he takes this one.
Oh. It works, but he'll take the gold.
I know. So this leprechaun will take this gold, but any friends that are in there with that gold will get stuck.
Oh.
What are you going to do when you trap one?
I
Holy moly.
Look, manila.
Wait, no, be careful when you open it, in case one's in there.
What?
Dorothy, careful when you open it. If one's in there, I'll get out.
Oh,
look. Did it go out the window? We should have closed the window. Is the camera going?
No.
Tap the back, see if it's going. It's going? Oh, okay,
can
where
I
is
see?
It? Yeah, this kind of camera, I gotta put it on my computer.
No, guess what?
Huh?
It was like this.
On that? I bet they bumped it when they were coming in. Oh, that's where you bumped it. Oh. That's pretty good.
But I couldn't see the leprechaun.
I think it's because, like,
nuts.
I think at first it was facing it, and then they bumped it away the other direction.
We'll try next year.
We'll try next year. We're coming for you, Lucky.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, but you're not wearing any green. You were supposed to do a mad thing. You're doing a boomerang.
I enjoyed that little town. Like, it was one of those things, like, you kind of just had to laugh at the situation and enjoy it. You're like, you love this town. And I was like, no, I'm kind of like embracing the situation.
Honestly.
We were able to go to church.
I think a big part of why the kids did so well was your optimistic attitude. You were keeping me together.
You were struggling, and I was like, this place is awesome, and you're like, why?
It's just because it was keeping us from, the weather was crazy and keeping us from where I would have been, like, dying to go.
Let me just say, wait, I just want to say, I am stoked to go back to Chile. I really like Chileans. Like, really like them. They were good people.
On your mark, get set, Kelly, say go.
I literally would have rather.
Flying like a cannonball, falling to the earth. Heavy as a feather when you hit the dirt. How am I the lucky one? I did not deserve.
Finally made it here. We have our friend Abby, who has joined us to be in this special place with us.
We've had a teeny, teeny little taste of this place.
Oh, we just landed, and then we last night woke up this morning.
I'm like, it's gonna blow.
I want to do a camera turnaround, but it's gonna give away, like, where we are and what is walking around outside.
We're about to have next week. Tune in next week.
Yeah.
Because this is about to be one of the coolest, most unique weeks that we've ever had in our travels. Bye.